Commander, I have the Council waiting.
And Master Skywalker, were you able to contact him?
He was at the meeting when I left to get you.
Go on. I can handle this.
Master Windu, may I interrupt? General Kenobi has made contact with General Grievous, and we have begun our attack.
Thank you, Commander. Anakin, deliver this report to the Chancellor. His reaction will give us a clue to his intentions.
Yes, Master.
I sense a plot to destroy the Jedi. The dark side of the Force surrounds the Chancellor.
If he does not give up his emergency powers after the destruction of Grievous, then he should be removed from office.
The Jedi Council would have to take control of the city in order to secure a peaceful transition.
To a dark place, this light of thought will carry us.
Great care we must take.
I understand your mission was a success.
Yes, I have Maul in custody. I will escort Commander Rex when he delivers him to Coruscant.
A great service to the Republic you have done.
I did my duty as a citizen.
Not as a Jedi.
No, not yet. Actually, I was hoping to speak with General Skywalker.
I sent him to inform the Chancellor that General Grievous has indeed been located on Utapau.
Master Kenobi?
Engage the enemy. He has.
Then the war could be over soon.
That depends on the Chancellor.
What do you mean?
I'm sorry, citizen. These matters are for the Council to discuss.
I understand.
More to say, have you? A message for Skywalker, perhaps.
No, Master. Thank you. I'll tell him myself when I see him.
May the Force be with you, Padawan.
You didn't tell them what Maul said about General Skywalker. He is the key to everything.
To bring balance to the Force?
To destroy. He has long been groomed for his role.